Did you know that in Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King, Gollum is missing his left earlobe? This was caused by a mistake made when doing the test makeup for Gollum. However, Peter Jackson and the makeup artists thought the idea fit the character and decided to leave it in.